Hi Zorbit's fans, Matt Murphy here, educational designer for Zorbit's Math Adventure and father of these two lovely little girls. Like many of you, we're staying at home because the schools are closed and we want to do our part to keep our communities and families safe. So on top of keeping these kids safe and healthy, I got to find ways to fill their days to keep them from crawling up the walls. And because we have no idea when the schools are going to be open again, we got to keep the learning going too. That's a lot to handle on our own. But luckily we don't have to do it on our own, because the Zorbit's team and I have come up with this at-home Zorbit's Math Adventure package for all of you K-3 impromptu homeschoolers out there that's completely free for you to use. You guys want to show me, help me show them around? Yeah? Taylor, why don't you push that button right there? First of all, you'll get the Zorbit's Math Adventure video game. Your junior space explorers will join Zorbit and his crew as they journey across the galaxy, exploring new worlds, meeting new friends, and going on these epic adventures. My girls could play for hours because the fun doesn't get interrupted by math problems. Math is the fun parts of the game. They use math and creative problem-solving skills to overcome obstacles and save the day. What's truly amazing about it is that this approach to math learning has been proven to be super effective by independent researchers. That's why, as a parent and as an educator, I'm such a huge Zorbit's fan. All of the activities are curriculum aligned, which means they match up with things they'd be learning in their regular math class anyways. And they are free to explore at their leisure, but we're also going to deliver custom missions in the game tailor-made for your kids that target specific math ideas. So check back into the game each week to see what new adventures are waiting for your kids. Tegan is in grade 1, and Tegan, what adventure are you on this week?
I'm in the Bean and I'm counting by 5.
So each week, we're also going to be sending you some offline activities, like games you can play with the kids, or some different challenges and activities that they can explore on their own. They're going to love them, and you're going to feel like homeschool teacher of the year. So, what do you girls say? Do you girls want to play a little bit more Zorbit's while I answer some emails for it? Yeah? All right. Well, until then, we got recess in 25 minutes. Until then, do you want to say goodbye and thank you to the folks at home?
Bye, thank you.
Goodbye and thank you. Do you want to turn the off button?
Yeah.